Good morning. Happy Monday. Happy May Monday. So we just got out of our team meeting and it was awesome. We're doing so much cool stuff. But one of the conversations we had was about SEO and AI generated content and ChatGPT. I always say it wrong. ChatGPT. Got it. And whether or not that's the best kind of content and can that take the place of human written content. And the conversation we were having, which was really cool, was that the Google algorithm can tell if it's AI generated content, and actually Google likes it more when it's human written content, and you can tell. And that the human written content is part of a greater strategy and it has the SEO strategy involved in it. And so it was a really interesting conversation around, is AI generated content better than, or could that take the place of human generated content? And no, and content is only a portion of SEO. So I guess the human beings are gonna have to stay around for a while. So AI still has some work to do before they can take our writers' jobs away. So I hope you're having a great day. And I'd love to hear what you have to say about AI generated content. Leave a comment. Okay, have a great Monday. Bye.